Well, today was just about going out and trying to get some points for the Nations Trophy. I'd already secured the regatta with my drop was a low enough score to be able to not sail today. But unfortunately, I had a bit of a mistake at the top mark and didn't manage to get a top 10 position for the Nations Trophy points, but yeah, I went out and had a good time anyway. Yeah, it changed up quite a bit behind. The Kiwi sailor who went in today fourth ended up getting second, which was yeah, really happy for him, you know, being our neighbour.
I'm really happy. Yeah, I came here and I wanted to finish in top three because I won the Youth Worlds in Canada and I won the Europeans, and I was already very happy with my year. And it's just amazing that I could win here.